Welcome to my channel. Today we are going to write 10 lines on Rabindranath Tagore. जो भी बच्चे इस चैनल पर पहली बार आए हैं चैनल को ज़रूर सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिएगा. किसी भी टॉपिक पर वीडियो चाहिए तो कमेंट में ज़रूर बताइएगा. रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर वाज ए ग्रेट इंडियन पोएट एंड नॉवलिस्ट. नंबर टू द नेशनल एंथम जनगण मन इंडिया वॉज Written by Rabindranath Tagore. Number three, he was born to Debendranath Tagore and Sharada Devi. On 7th May 1861 in Kolkata. Number 4, he also composed the national anthem of Bangladesh Amar Sonar Bangla. Number 5, Mahatma Gandhi father of nation was given the title Mahatma Bhai Rabindranath Tagore. Number 6, Rabindranath Tagore was popularly called Gurudev. Number 7. He is regarded as a multi-talented artist of the 20th century. In India, and the world. Number 8. He attained his early education at home by different teachers as he never liked schooling. Number 9. Tagore was an active politician who was in support of Indian nationalist Number 10. Tagore died on 7th August 1941 in Kolkata.